I'm coming home, tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes.
These little things that have taken place while I was getting my life back together have all been a real blessing to us, and those are things that wouldn't have happened if we would have if these events never took place. So I'm not mad about that they all took place. I obviously have regrets, but at the same time, we are actually in a pretty good position to live our lives and to go forward and make new dreams and accomplish new goals and to do this kind of stuff. But at the same time, we just gotta be patient.
Bike today. I'm really looking forward to start racing again. Today was really exciting and exhausting. Put in a few laps, but couldn't do too much. Need to ease our way back in. So we picked up the bike, I rode for a little bit, and we made a stop. And Nario Izzy's, I trained with him about 7 years ago. Good little visit, wasn't it, Dad?
Yes, it was. We'll hop that motor scooter in.
It was good to kind of feel the essence of motocross, you know, all the smells and sounds, and it's good to start getting back into the mix. So there's a race tomorrow that we might go to, so that'll be my first race back in when was the last race we did? Somewhere around 5 or 6 years ago. And Nario wants me to come visit him on the weekends and train with him. While I'm in school, looking into doing something like that, just so I can kind of get some strength back and get a little mental structure, get the gears rolling a little bit. If there's anybody out there that can get me back to where I need to be, it's definitely Nario, that's for sure. Now we're on our way back to Huntsville. All in all, it was a really great day. Looking forward to doing some riding tomorrow.
Dixie, it's time to get up and go race.
I'm back where I belong, yeah. I never felt so strong, hey. I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. And if you with me, put your hands high.
You haven't lost a life before, hey.
This one's for you, me, put your hands high.
The dreams are filled, you're rocking with the best, hey. I'll be on the song.
I hear the tears of a clown.
So I haven't raced in about 6 years, so we just signed up. That'll be good for now, you know, first race back.
To meet you, get the map, I'm gone. What am I supposed to do when the club lights come on? It's easy to be Puff, but it's harder to be Sean. What if my twins ask me why I ain't married at mom? Damn, how do I respond? What if my son's gonna face like that? He wants to be like me when he's grown. Another night, inevitable prolong. Another day, another dawn. Just tell Keisha and Teresa I'll be better in the mood. Another lie that I carry on. I need to get back to the place I belong. Come on, I'm coming home.
I'm coming home. Yeah.
Check this out. A house is not a home. I hate
this song. Is a house really a home when your loved ones is gone? And niggas got the nerve to blame you for it. And you know you would've took the bullet if you saw it. But you felt it, and still feel it. And money can't make up for it. All can seal it, what you deal with. And you keep on, that's why I'm slicking away, boy.
Thunder also. 124.
Yeah, 140. He has this 125 for sale. He said you need to go by that bike. He said, I'm telling you, I know.
The Yamaha?
This one.
Yeah.
He told me to go by this bike. And so I was like, okay, why is that? He goes, well, I'll tell you a couple different reasons. One, it has great suspension. The motor's just been redone. And the guy switched from Yamaha to KTM, so, you know, he's got it just sitting there. And he goes, I don't know, I just think you should do it. And I was like, all right. He goes, because if not, I was going by it. And I never met the guy. And
who was it?
Todd DeRosette.
Yeah.
And he said, I really think Thunder would do well on that bike. I don't know why. And so I called the dude up. And sure enough, it's worked out really well. And here, 24 hours later, you got second place on it.
Oh my gosh,
which way? Do we know which way?
That way. Wasn't it that way? Well, today was a good day of racing. It was really fun. I enjoyed it. I like the bike. It's definitely really tough. I need to start working out a lot more for sure. We're coming home with a second place plaque. You know, it's not first, but I think the important thing is that I'm coming home in one piece. That's the one that matters.